XREAL, the company behind XREAL Air 2 AR glasses, has revealed a brand new device at CES 2024 through a spatial computer that is more affordable alternative to Apple Vision Pro mixed reality headset or the Meta Quest 3. The new XREAL Air 2 Ultra features a titanium ring frame compatible with Android, Mac and Windows, and a 3D environment backed by various sensors to offer real-time 3D space. The device is already available for developers to create unique experiences for the device. It'll be available for pre-orders for developers, and it starts at $699 and shipments will begin in March. It offers developers the Nebula launcher that aims to improve spatial computing. The glasses feature a new in-frame sensor enabling vision capabilities to provide simultaneous locations and mapping to determine the user location within a confined 3D space. According to the press release, developers will be able to enable hand tracking, 3D mesh creation, semantic scene understanding, and many more, including future AI capabilities. As for the specs, it provides full HD displays for each eye and a field of view of 52 degrees and 42 pixels per degree, which XREAL says is higher than the one on Apple's Vision Pro. It supports 120Hz refresh rate and a peak brightness of 500 nits. So this technology will be very similar to the XREAL Air 2. XREAL says the Ultra, Air 2 and Air 2 Pro wearables all support Apple's spatial video feature. This means essentially that user will be able to convert spatial videos captured on the iPhone 15 Pro to a regular side-by-side format using third-party iPhone apps that can be viewed on XREAL Air 2 series. XREAL claims it can provide an equally immersive virtual experience without an added cost. XREAL sports a titanium frame which improves durability and ruggedness while keeping its weight at just 80 grams. The company claims it's an optimal wave distribution, adjustable temples that offers 3 positions and 3 nose pad options. As said, the device is priced at $699. The latest NR SDK is built on Unity and features improved hand tracking and hand gesture recognition. The new features are expected to become available to change the way we think and use AR glasses, and the XREAL Air 2 Ultra promises a lot of things. It is compatible with Mac and Windows devices as well as Samsung Android phones and iPhone 15. It's great to see whether XREAL will add support for even more older devices. It's a very good start. Like, share and subscribe for more such devices.